future.
Hi there, my lovely Taurus. Your kindness and sensitivity are at an all-time high and your partner responds. You will find that the more charming and self-confident you are, the more your partner responds to you emotionally and physically. Thanks to Jupiter in your third house, you will find that the relationship reaches new heights. Bringing balance to any situation will be easier said than done. It's time for fresh new approaches, particularly in your relationships. But also regarding how you take care of yourself and your needs, you will not only take care of yourself but also the needs of people around you. With Mercury and Jupiter at odds today, news that comes in through friends or neighbors may not be entirely accurate or could be misunderstood. So do not panic, stay calm and let time show you the reality. You tend to put more energy into play and pleasure and you can be especially magnetic. You might come up with some interesting plans for your future, and this process can be gratifying if not exciting. Mars is now transiting your solar fifth house, and with Mars supporting you, you're more confident, involved, and motivated.
Nice to have you back, Taurus.
In one of the next outing that you pursue, you will end up getting some information or inspiration for your upcoming project or improvement plans for your existing project. All ideations need not always happen in the business boardroom all the time. On a brighter side, there will be a beneficial transaction which will be fruitful in the long term. The law of attraction is now working in your favor. Your choices are practical and wise. Be prepared for whatever comes. You will feel quite motivated to go forward with a learning endeavor, partnership, or business pursuits. Getting organized and learning to not only accept but also to market your talents are theme in your life right now.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.